stone's throw away from the seat of time, the land of nearby, which is as near as mine. The emperor held a special flute made out of precious wood, and in its reflection he could see things, happiness, laughter, a child that sings. But he'd better watch it, he should not touch it. The happiness would fade, the laughter die, the singing child would start to cry. The emperor, he knew it. And what did he do? He blew it.